Over the past two centuries, humanity has made stupendous progress. From as far back as we can measure it, through the early 1800s, newborns were expected to live only a dismal 30 years. But thanks to advances in farming, medicine, and sanitation, a newborn today can expect to live more than 70 years. In fact, in the developed parts of the world, more than 80 years. Of course, this doesn't mean that in olden days, everyone dropped dead on their 30th birthday. 30 is just the average, and it includes a lot of tragic deaths of small children, which drag the average down. But that doesn't mean that we've only been saving the lives of babies either. People at every age have more years of life ahead of them than their ancestors did. Let's look at England as an example. This line along the bottom is life expectancy at birth, which in 1840 is still low, around 35 years. Moving up from the bottom, we see that in 1840, a child who made it to one could expect to live to 45. A 30-year-old lived to 55, and the lucky ones who made it to 70 had another 8 years of life ahead of them. As time moves forward, the most dramatic improvements are seen in the most vulnerable, namely children. Today, an English newborn should make it to 80. A 70-year-old is expected to make it to 86. Let's take a closer look at the triumph of sinking child mortality. In this graph, we see the percentage of children who died before age 5, starting in the 1700s. Each line shows a country representing a different continent. This blue line is Sweden, one of the world's most advanced countries. But as recently as the early 1800s, more than a third of Swedish children died before their 5th birthday. And today, virtually all Swedish children survive. In Latin America, it took Chile just 30 years to bring its rate of child mortality down from 17% to less than 1%. And this progress has not just been achieved in rich countries. It's happening in the developing world as well. Take an African country like Ethiopia. In 1980, almost a quarter of the children died before their 5th birthday. Today, fewer than 6% die, which is still far too many, but the numbers continue to fall. Humanity is fighting back against the grim reaper.